Hey everyone, my name is Ronak. This is Python programming tutorials right from scratch. This is tutorial number 33, and in this tutorial I will be covering the spider. So what really is spider? Spider is an IDE and it is also one of the external modules of the Python. So now let's begin. So just like the PyCharm, it is one of the IDE, and I will give you a little bit of overview about the spider. So in order to, like, if you have installed Anaconda, you really don't have to worry about the spider. But if you haven't installed Anaconda, what you will have to do is install it. So if you are on Windows, operate it from the command prompt and run it as the administrator, and just install pyqt. Okay, this is really essential. After that you can install the spider. Okay, and if you are using Linux, just type sudo python 3 and the steps, rest of the steps are same. So now let's just open it. So right after you have finished installing the spider, what you can do is just go to the search tab and search for spider. Pretty much lightweight, okay, and the efficiency is also pretty fair. So if you are, if you don't really want to install the PyCharm, this is a really great option. So let me just give you the overview. So the tab you see over here is where you will be typing all of your code, okay, and this thing is known as console. So this is IPython console, okay, and IPython console is the same console that is of the Jupyter, okay. So, and we have two consoles over here. So if you go to the consoles, you will see a Python console and an IPython console. Okay, so Python console is the your normal Python console. So now let's try to run something. So let's just print something. Just save it and select this option. Okay, and this will be running your code, and it says hi. Okay, and now what you can do is just go to the consoles and select the Python console. So this is my Python console. Okay, now you can just run the code and you will get the output. This will actually act as same as your normal Python. So this is a IDE. So what the developers have provided is, this is actually free of cost and it is fairly good, but I don't really prefer the spider. I prefer PyCharm. But like, if you are against the PyCharm, and if you are if you want to access each and every feature for free, this is a really great option. So I would actually recommend you to go with the spider. And now, where are the files really stored? Okay, so what you can do is just right click and copy path to the clipboard, and you can just go over here and you can just go to the path, and this is the path where all of your files are stored. Okay, and this is my Python file. So you can try any code you want. So just play with this and get to know all the features of the spider. But this is fairly good, and this tutorial was really short because I actually only wanted to show you the spider. And the reason why I'm actually showing this is because this is one of the external modules in the Python. So just play with it, and this concludes the tutorial. So thank you for watching. Goodbye.